Heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed.